In a press conference, Pakistan Cricket Board Chairman Ramiz Raja was asked that he would like to continue working with the ECB CEO Wasim Khan or not. On which he answered, "This is an internal matter of the organization and I will not share anything with you. If I talk about scrolls, then 90% of PCB staff should be fired. So these are the conditions." The PCB board of the governors today held a virtual meeting in which they unanimously accepted the resignation of Wasim, who had joined the PCB on a 3-year contract on February 1, 2019. Wasim Khan said, "It has been an honor and privilege to serve with the Pakistan Cricket Board and hugely satisfying to see the resumption of Test cricket with Sri Lanka playing Tests in Rawalpindi and Karachi and the homecoming of the Pakistan Super League during the last 2 years. I am grateful to have worked with all the fantastic commercial partners and the passionate people at the PCB. I would also like to thank each and every one of my staff for supporting me, as well as the Pakistani men and women players and the Pakistan cricket fans. Lastly, I want to wish PCB Chairman Ramiz Raja the very best during his tenure. I am sure there will be exciting times ahead for Pakistan cricket under his leadership."
बोल ब्रीफ्स की वीडियो सबसे पहले देखने के लिए बोल ब्रीफ्स के चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करें और बेल आइकन पर क्लिक करना ना भूलें।